Hey, Berlander mentioned G major. Really? Did you mention G major? Did somebody say G major? Yeah, we'll do G major, man. It's been a while. That's E. F. F sharp. Let's go right from F to G. E, F, G. Backing track. We have that. We have that. We'll be right back. major, man. We can still do. I look younger. Look, no beard, no hair. Is that cool or what? You know, chick sitting on me again. You know, when I had that beard and that long hair, I had to get the flea powder out before I brought him in the trailer and after they left. But now, I got the young. You know, I got cocktail waitresses down at a local casino. When I had that beard and hair, they wouldn't even look at me. They wouldn't even ask me if I wanted a drink. They don't talk to that guy. He's crazy. But now, I go, hi, how are you? They don't just ask me if I want a drink. They engage in conversation, you know what I mean? Because we're back. Yeah, the beard had the flu, man. You know, the beard was part of the flu days. Absolute animal. In case you don't know what I'm talking about, ooh, it might be hard for me to go back in here and find a picture of myself with the beard. Because I have so many of TJ's basketball videos here. Oh, I can do it quickly. Go to camera roll. Look at that. I'm learning this iPhone, man. I'm learning this iPhone. Yeah, absolute animal here. Yep. That was me when I was trying out for Jesus in the local church play. They wouldn't let me be Jesus because I smoked. So, anyway, there's your video, Birdlander. What's up? Hey, Ted, May 19th, baby. Lunch. Buca di Beppo. We go again. Here you go. My treat this time.